rotations and the minutes for these guys shake out here as Şengün drive, got fouled, banked it in.
Or you can get him on the run, and he's got excellent hands in pick and roll situations. He is extremely exactly. Because it's hard to get matched up.
Oh, a little spinny and then a little slam.
See Şengün here with the hesitation and go, no help on the weak side. And one hand throwing things down, but again, just taking his time for the Academy Sports, and that's why Şengün had been slipping, got to go.
Yeah, got to shoot this. Green does. And the rebound to Şengün, who's able to score. Corey misses the slot three, but the rebound right to Şengün back in. He'll come right down the middle of the lane. Some nifty footwork there. They're coming off of a loss in Miami. Good ball movement, and down the baseline goes Smith for the plus
play here. You're going to see him roll to the rim. San Antonio's aggressive in the pick and roll, and just like money.
You know. Remember, they were 11-48 to start the season, which included a franchise record 18-game losing streak. And Şengün finishes a tough rolling hook there, and then they ended up finishing the season.
I like Sissoko's game, man. He's got an NBA frame.
Double-double for Şengün. Got fouled, that'll count.
That's tough right there.
Helped him here.
Look at this hesitation. Then he just shoots it going the same way with the backwards. The Rockets. He can't live more with the 11th man here tonight. Oh, my goodness.
The other side. A contortionist. Great move. And then the ability to flip it up and in with the offhand, no doubt. Wow. All Houston.